We're following breaking news overnight. A man was shot on a sidewalk. This happened at 58th and Prospect. This is a look at the scene this morning. The victim was pronounced dead at the scene. Neighbors say they're tired of seeing police tape.
So my first thought was, oh my God, is it somebody I know? If not, still, somebody's hurt. Somebody's been shot or murdered. It's another crime scene again.
No word yet on a suspect.